We are doing everything we can to ensure the safety of everyone involved and using all of our available resources. Now, the preliminary investigation has determined the incident occurred at approximately 10:32 a.m. today at the James T. Vaughn Correctional Center here in Smyrna, Delaware. What we know is that a correctional officer made a radio call for immediate assistance from within C building, which houses over 100 inmates. At this point, correctional officers responded to assist and the facility was placed on lockdown. It was at this time 5 Department of Correction employees were taken hostage. Since that time, 1 hostage has been released. At approximately 2:40 p.m. this afternoon, that 1 correctional employee was released and transported by ambulance to a local area hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. At this point, we do not know if there are any other injuries or persons injured. Working with the Department of Correction, the FBI, and the Delaware State Police, we continue negotiations to obtain a peaceful and safe resolution. I know you have many questions. We will work with the Department of Correction and our allied agencies to get you that information as it becomes available.